Everybody, your name, where you're from, and when are you turning pro?
My name is Fed Pacheco, turning pro October 8th.
On the movie this way.
On the Fedora card. And, we're working hard for that.
Your brother, of course.
Oh, yeah, my brother, Diego Pacheco.
He's a world household name.
Yeah.
Now, there was a time I was trying to get you to spar Mike Tyson, you remember?
Oh, yeah.
Didn't work out at that point, but it's cool. But now you just sparred Frank Sanchez. Yeah. He's one of the best heavyweights, top 10 heavyweights in the world. And how did you do? 7 rounds?
Just 6 rounds.
Sorry.
I feel like I did good. I'm supposed to spar with him again on Friday. So, you know, I'm excited for that.
He's a great dude.
Yeah,
he can fight.
Dude. Yeah,
How much confidence do you get?
One of the sharpest heavyweights I've ever sparred with.
If you can last with him 6 rounds, what are you going to do in a pro debut? What are you going to do against the guys that, like, and...
Man, y'all tune in so you guys will see that, because it's going to be good October 8th.
Besides Andy Ruiz and Chris Arreola, I don't know too many Mexican heavyweights. How does it make you feel? You may be the first Mexican, second after Andy.
Yeah.
Heavyweight champ.
Yeah, that's what I said. I was wanting to be the first, but it's cool. I'm going to be the second. You know, when I get those belts, nobody's going to take them from me. So.
Who's your favorite heavyweight of all time?
Right now?
No, all time.
All time? To be honest, I never really watched, you know, so much. I watched,
what were you into? Basketball, soccer, baseball?
Yeah, I was into basketball.
Did you play?
A little bit, yeah.
Are you good? If I spot you 6 game 7, you still beat me?
Yeah. Okay.
It's over.
It's over.
Okay, so who's your favorite heavyweight of all time? Who's the heavyweight right now?
Right now, Usyk, Fury, and Frank Sanchez for sure. And I watch Andy Ruiz too.
Andy's a great fight. He's looking amazing.
Yeah.
Okay, your prediction for Andy King Kong?
Well, I'm going to go with Andy Ruiz.
Yeah, okay.
But it's going to be a good fight, though. You still got to be careful. You still got to be on your A game.
Usyk and Fury?
I think Fury is going to be the guy to stop Usyk. I think. I don't know.
I think Usyk wins.
Yeah.
You know. Okay, Wilder, Joshua?
Yeah, I think. Kind of like the way Joshua looked his last fight. He definitely looked better. I think he beats Wilder. I don't know.
You're the first guy to tell me that. But that's your opinion. But, and the last one? But what?
If he lands that right hand, you know.
It's over. It's canceled.
Yeah.
What about Spencer Crawford?
Spencer Crawford. Good fight. Good fight. Damn. I'll probably be... Nah. I'm going to go with Crawford probably. With Crawford.
Tell everyone where to follow you on Instagram.
Follow me at FedPacheco1.
Make sure to follow him. Say future heavyweight champ. FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Melissa Back reporting.